It's January 14th, 2019. 12 a.m., I believe. 12 p.m., 12 a.m. It's afternoon, just put it that way. I'm about to disclose some very serious information here, and I don't care how you take it, because I am suffering from post-traumatic stress disorder, and I intend to end every last one of you literal motherfuckers, okay? There's a Panchamakara ritual being done on this road, which is a left-hand path, tantric feat. And this is being done because of what y'all did to me as a child. All right, I was already a non-dual being. Whoever had that banner, that black and white banner at Cafe Brazil, and then I saw the black woman with the violet shit put through her head, and all of this here at Cafe Brazil. Whoever did that, that was to initiate more further abuse on Matakali. And in 2001, when y'all entered into Iraq, into one of those portals or those stargates, you let out complete death. You let death out. Because all those crows, and if the secret military lies about this, you're not having deep space anymore. Those crows and those ravens had everything to do with Dumavati, all right? Everything to do with Sachimata. Everything to do with Matakali. You have abused our ancient culture and knowledge. And you've watched all this secret military with your Phoenix Project, your Manhattan Project, your Montauk Projects, okay? Right now, my brother is sitting in a facility in Colorado, in jail, behind y'all messing with his brain in West Virginia at one of your military camps after Katrina. Katrina happened because of what y'all did to me, okay? Sachimata. You curse Sachimata. Sachimata is Sita too, you know. I'm trying to release myself from here. Jesus Christ is not y'all's savior. All right. You better let the crusading, whatever these crusading ass Malta Knights, Jesuits, lying pieces of raping shits. Lord Yahshua does not belong to you. He belongs to Kashmir. And not only did Narayan come to Kashmir, he also went to Tamil Nadu. And any of you in South India who are performing this Panchamakara ritual upon my subtle bodies, because y'all know that I am the original twin male and female. There is no such thing as twin souls. All the holy angels know there's only one twin soul. And that's God and his female counterpart, who happens to be Shiva Parvati, Radha Krishna, or you can say Rukmani Krishna, or Lakshmi Narayan, who I am. And I am coming forward to let you people know on this planet, y'all are going to be, you may not get saved because of this massive rape that I'm enduring. Okay? Nahum, my brother, his name means comforter. Everything that brings me comfort, y'all take. You took my dogs, my golden retriever. Why was my dog a golden retriever? Then you took my dog, Gator. Gator is one of my riding animals, you know, as one of my other forms. Even when I was younger and I was running, I used to run. I heard them say, she runs like a jackal. Jackals are my mount. Owls are my mount. This cannot continue. If they take all this technology down off of me after how they mutilated me, y'all will cease to exist. You understand me? if I allow myself to have to be living with parts of myself mutilated to sustain worlds and sustain you idiots, and here I gotta be around this, and here you got trash in front of my door, what you're trying to tell me I'm trash, India? Lord, she was already letting blood rain down in India and fish raining down in India right now. Because you motherfuckers, you rapers of Mata D. I told you, Bhavishwari has power over all these planets. You will not have these 12 little planets in this solar system anymore. Now think I'm crazy. Come in here. I'm telling you to come. Come to my door. Come, you goddamn racist ass police and mafias. Bring it. I have no more love or respect for beings who would rape me on this level. I am who I am. I am that which y'all have seen now behind several mirrors. You have disrespected and harmed something you can never understand. So you tell these fucked up ass Anunnaki generals, my bidding, because the cosmos is bearing witness and bringing everything to me. This is not my fucking ego, okay? This is me being injured and having to endure this shit and was being nice about it. I don't want to look upon people who have mocked me. It ain't my imagination. When I say I sit on a throne, a golden throne with hexagons, and light comes into those hexagon symbols. Whomever is performing this, this Panchamakara, this left-hand pad sexual abuse, you shall be executed.